out of Nashville, Tennessee. He weighs 220 pounds. He is Jake Milliman. Milliman. His opponent, the AWA heavyweight champion of the world, out of Beverly Hills, California. 252 pounds. Here is Nick Bockwinkel. Bockwinkel. One fall to ringside and Roger Kent.
All right, Frankart, here we go again. Jake Milliman against Nick Bockwinkel. Bockwinkel's manager, Bobby the Weasel, or Bobby the Brain Heenan, conspicuous by his absence. And Mr. Milliman, the man whom I call the human pile driver, because I'll tell you, this guy's got more lumps on his head from diving off that top rope and missing and going almost through that 1 1/4 inch or 1 inch multiple layer plywood flooring. Count of one coming, and Milliman out. Backs off. He has more guts than smarts, somebody told me. And I'm not putting Jake down. Don't misunderstand me. Well, I think I secretly admire the guy in many respects, in that he's not afraid to get in there and try some things to befuddle and to beat his opponent. And Bockwinkel's not going to have any walk right now. So no simple match for him. Yet you must realize that Bockwinkel on occasion will nod his head and say, fine, he does not mind wrestling some of these people to give them a chance at the champion. And I know this much, that Jake Milliman's been working out constantly. He's gotten serious. He was wrestling a couple of years ago, and he just sort of disappeared. And then we found out that he had gone back into training, and he's been back in the wrestling business. And the guys tell me he's really tough. He's very short-necked. He hardly has no neck. Well, they call him No Neck Milliman. But I sometimes feel it's been shortened because he does use his head as a ball-peen hammer on occasion. Count of two.
No, Jake, you got
him now. They're in the ropes, and they're going to have to break this one. Referee Jim Mitchell. Bockwinkel says hello there. That's called a hello. It's also delivered as a warning. You want to mess with me, do a little funny stuff on the infighting. Bockwinkel just sent him a message that you better clean it up. So I don't know what, I mean, you know, he sent him a message with the fist in the gut. Now, if you'll notice that Bockwinkel has picked up his tempo and the severity of his blow, so he may have himself paced for this one. Oh, look out, count of one. Milliman out. All right, here goes Jake. Look out, now Jake's got him. Takes him down with a power slam. And Bockwinkel looking mighty surprised when he was in midair. He just punted him. Ah! Oh. That's what I mean, I'll tell you. He looked like a shallow takeoff or shallow dive in the freestyle. Irish whip all the way into the corner. Milliman hot. He's standing there dancing. He's going to better get in there and work on Bockwinkel. Another Irish whip. Now look out. Milliman's coming in at him. I'm telling you. The human pile driver. Here is a pile driver. They ought to bar it. You need to put that on Milliman. He'll do it to himself. One, two, three. Oh, rubber. Oh, I'm sure Milliman's got a headache. Here's your winner, Nick Bockwinkel, an all-star wrestling.